Hey guys, I'm back. So this is like a super easy, quick little sleep bun tutorial. Like if you're on the go, if you got a special occasion or you on a budget, I'm gonna show you how to do it. So you're gonna need one of these little brush to lay your edges. You're gonna need some edge wax, and I just use a little bit of gel for the back of my hair, and then I use this to brush it out. So here's how my little sleep bun when I'm on the go. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna brush it out. This is real quick and easy, and this is a drawstring that I had. And we're gonna start the ponytail before we slay the edges. So what I do is when I brush it out, I twist it, because I like mine to be like a knot, but I like it to be like a classy knot. So then I twist it around real slow. And then I take that little piece up underneath and pull it super tight. And then you don't even need no bobby pins because you're just going to sleep it up. Then I'm going to take some little bit of gel because the back of my hair is whooping. Then I'm going to brush it up. Brush it all the way up to get the back. And if it falls out, just wrap it around. And I'm going to take some gel on the sides and a little bit up on the front. I had it sleeked up a little bit, but I wanted to show y'all how I do my quick, fast, easy, 2-minute little special occasion little bun I've been doing lately. So after I do that, I use the edge wax so I can slay my edges. So you see how I got it on fleek a little bit. So I take a little bit of the edge wax and look like this. And it's really thick. And then I slay my edges. It comes out white, but it clears up once you brush it out. So that's how I slay my edges with my edge wax. And it's so hard and it's so the bomb. People always ask me how I do my buns. So I figured I'd do like a little quick mini tutorial on how I do my buns. So after I got the edge wax on, I take my little bristle brush and I kind of just like slay my edges. Everybody do theirs differently, but I just brush it up and I slay my edges the way I want my edges slayed, and I leave a little hair out on the side. So if you're on a budget and you need something to do to your hair and you only got some little leftover hair left or a drawstring like I'm using, you could do a simple little quick little on the go bun. That's how the back look. And that's how the side look. And this edge wax is the bomb. Like, it's only $4.99 and it's hard. And my ponytail be sleek all week. Like, all I gotta do is put a scarf on it at night and it's just like laid. See that? The bomb. And then if I wanna make it elegant, I just fleek it up. Or you could take a teaser brush and you could just fleek it up. So that's my little quick sleek little bun tutorial. If you guys like this sleep little bun tutorial, please give it a thumbs up and make sure you subscribe. Give you guys like a little bit. I just love doing these buns. So cute and sleek.